Well, I'm gonna be doing TGL today, but I'm debating if I want to do regular TGL or a rando. Any suggestions? Anybody want to see me suffer for like 2 hours for a rando that I probably won't finish in the 2 hours? It's all up to you. Make the decision. Tick tock. Tick tock. Damn it. Anyway, I was going to say go with the rando. I'm going with the rando. Alright, this is going to be bad. From what I know, this is made by Fireball 87. It's kind of... things are weird because things are scaled. Is that the correct one I'm looking at here? Let me double check. 1023, even though it's 1123. The top's off, so I'm just gonna have to turn my sound, game sound down. Alright. Let's get this show on the road. Alright, okay, sorry, my timer. Read it faster! I'm not reading it. Funny because it's right now things are scaled, so you could actually in the original you wouldn't be able to beat these little things that block your way, but in this one you can actually destroy them. So. Silver moon, silver moon. Thank you for the 100 bits. A gifted sub. Ray, welcome. Gifted sub. So yeah, things are scaled. Like you can see right now, things are a lot easier to defeat. Like, normally you barely even have to mash down on this. I don't know if it's the speed of the shots, but you know, if you die in this opening boss, it's a very, very sad story because you gotta go through that whole auto-scroller section again. But this shouldn't be a problem with this, how the rando works, but we'll see. I mean, things kinda definitely get destroyed fast here. Donated $5 towards our Archipelago randomizer death link. Oh god, thank you. Saying good luck feeding the kids. I cannot say that word for the life of me. Archipelago. There we go. I did it. So, first thing I'm gonna do is go around trying to hunt and look for stuff. Where did I come from? Archipelican. Yeah. I came from there. This is bad. You're gonna see me get lost boy often. If I've been somewhere, somebody just yell at me. I've been there. Alright. Okay, that's the boss. I'll go the other way. Yeah, I know, there's like that red crawler guy already. It's like, that's kind of scary. Let's see what's in this. Apparently the Randall likes to put everything in the middle, like where all the talking rooms are. Just to fill it out. Okay, I got B, I got the chopsticks. Can't hold only $10. Pick the tea. Oh, he picked the sharks. Saying, let's go sharks. I will be doing a run up the score in NHL 94 and Nintendo World Cup. Basically, gonna be donating money based upon... I don't think I want that. I don't want level 2 right now. I'll be donating money based upon the number of goals I get into the 2 games. If y'all would want to join me in doing that, that'd be great. But you don't have to if you don't want to. I don't know why I keep trying to go right, even though I know, like, I should be going left. If I want to switch stuff. Ooh, Firebot, 405. Damn. That's kind of disappointing. Ooh, a gun at 116. Man. Makes me wonder what is all out there. Thank you. there's no more items. No, I didn't check all of it, so... Call them crunch berries. Okay. Again, it is scaled, so I've had one of the randos I did before. I had a final boss be one of the first bosses, which was scary, but it was already, like, when it spawned, it was already red, like, in the final form, so it wasn't that bad. Yeah, I know. Like, I saw, I'm like, oh no, but then it's like, it doesn't have full health, it's not, like, you know, final boss health, where I'd be there all day, but... The other rando the other day had the first Fleepa as the, like, quarter 10 boss, and I was struggling so bad. Oh boy, this is... at least it's in its final form already, but I have no enemy erasers, and this is gonna suck. Hopefully it dies soon. Please die. Oh boy, this rando may be over soon. Okay, there you go. I'm gonna get one of those starts. Like, not enough. I don't know if that's enough chips to do it. Yeah, at least a few weekend. I think some of the damage is, damage is scaled down too. You've been here, right? No. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to deal with it. Good thing I didn't take level 2, think how fast that would have ran out. 50 chips. It's worse, I don't have, like, enemy erasers at the beginning, so this is gonna be rough. The stage is easy, so that's one thing. I could get there with 50 chips, that'd be nice. Things still kinda hurt. Shield more than ever. This game, if you shields. Just want that speed as well. God. I don't think I can do it. Ow. No, I didn't do it. No. That's rough. That's really, really rough. Right about now. I'm sure it's like as soon as I can get past this bus. I Shotgun Splicer, thank you for the $20 going towards the... I still can't say that word. Archipelagon, with no message. Mob Goblin, donating 25 Mega... 46 Mega Man Robot Masters, no message. Thank you, Shotgun Splicer and Mob Goblin. There's something better I can do. I don't know. And I just couldn't get over there. Yeah, this is rough. This is a rough, rough start. There's too many guys not to see. Set up, so if you hear stuff, it's just Thanksgiving turkey being cooked up there. I could have sworn on one of the boss attempts, like, there's a box that I was gonna spawn in a despawn? I don't remember. Count. not a shot. No! No!
Hitbox! Why?
If any of you don't know, when your health goes to zero, your hitbox shrinks. So I was on top of the thing, and my hitbox shrunk. I got hit. yeah, it applies to items. Brutal. Health than I'd wanted, but we'll see. Out of chips. This is not good. See, 100 chips, man. Or at least give me 150. It's just rough. I want this. This would make my life a lot easier. Thank you. Yeah, we're handle good shot braces. Weird. Most of the, like, the beginning shops are on the middle, so at least you know they're middle, and the outside edges is where everything else is at, but... I don't know. This is, like, the debate. Is this the point where I should roll a new seed, or play the regular one? I don't know. What do y'all think? Not that bad. It's like the first boss is always the hardest one. If I get past this one, then it shouldn't be that bad. I don't think. I just don't know how much health I have to deal. How much damage I have to deal. How much health I have to deal. Yeah, I think I'll go like 5 more times maybe. The music is good. That's all I got. At least I've got fried chicken. Oh, I was like, I got the nice amount of health and then boom, get hit. I saw the bullet, just not fast enough to get to the other side. Turbulent Eddie donated $15 towards DX Song Choices, Other Xenon, with no message. Thank you for your donation, Turbulent Eddie. Must have been so focused staring at the screen. Sorry about that, Terrible Eddie. And later. tired because I'm holding the button does this. So I'm just kind of selectively trying to shoot two shots at a time. I picked that up too early. Good amount of health.
I didn't see that. It was flickered.
Give it another chance here, and then maybe we'll have to re-roll this one. It's kind of brutal. I can do. Try for the chopsticks with the V strats again and see if I can get anything going with that, but shuffle the drop tables either. That's a good question. Because I didn't remember the drop tables, I can't tell if they're shuffled. Go figure. Oh, high spirits, thank you for the 101 viewer raid. Right here we're doing our annual charity marathon. Feed the kids. All proceeds go to the random banks. I am doing a Guardian Legend randomizer and struggling at it. Feed them kids. Don't concern fridge meat. don't do it, man. It hurts. This seed wants to eat my soul. I'm pretty sure it has. Part of it. But I'll give this one a last shot and then maybe re-roll one. Steely's dropping 5 gift subs. 5 tier 1s, thank you very much. Big Mike donated $15 towards NHL 94 Pick the Team message for the kids. Chicago Blackhawks and the San Jose Sharks. Oh, come on. I was gonna get there with full health.
Please agree with me. Alright. Making a quick.
I'll just play some more music for y'all while we do this.
Hey, dude.
Thank you.
those eyes. I was muted this whole entire time.
Whoops.
My bad.
Games donated $25 toward Mega Man 46 Robot Master, saying thank you all that you do, RGLtv.
Well, no, thank you, Jamie Loves Games. We appreciate it. Hopefully,
help feed the kids.
Again, we're doing this marathon for Random X. This is already M246. Not that I care for that weapon much, but you know, I'll take what I can get at this point. Yeah. Why is that P thing gotta be so hidden? Yeah. 320.
About the randos that they put everything in the middle and it's just like all kind of in a circle.
And chopsticks again. Hitaro, don't. Please, don't. 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 Please. Don't will it into existence.
Things hurt so much.
Oh, wow. Boss is stuck in another room. Gobble, gobble. Price was so low, I just checked. But too bad that was a blue lander. She was a red one. Jesus, that was at the beginning. This is not a red lander. Oh, it's not. It's all your fault, Tyro. See? Look, you jinxed it.
Hmm. Think of one of the randos. One of the doors wasn't a key door. Which is really weird, and you just walk past it. Even though it didn't show up on the map. Oh boy, this background is not looking inspiring. Oh boy. A lot easier. Imagine doing a no hit. I don't even know if that's possible. For that, but okay. Nothing in there. Blue line, I don't think a blue line here. Again, yes, like, they're scale, so that is kind of easy. That thing. Alright. Here's the other boss. Okay. So, more bosses on this side. I
Oh, another Voolander. Come on. Ugh. Oh man, that even hurts even more. I can't get a fireball for 59. That hurts my soul a little. What a tease. This corridor. Not mandatory, but you know. Looking for chips. Oh boy. Oh boy. Weapons you never usually use, but kind of forced to. I got enemy erasers. Lordy. Thank you. More enemy erasers. Oof. Right now all I have are 40 chips and a dream. See how bad this goes? What boss can I get? Oh boy. You know, final boss, right off the bat. You know, limited amount of chips. That's actually not that bad. That was easier than the frickin' Grim Grins, bitten out everything. Good lord. Hello, Dark Helper. Hey, we got chips! It is not a 50-chip run. I don't really care to buy any of them, but... because I can, I will. Straight up, okay.
I need to do? Go find Fireball. The other chip was what, 129? Fireball was 59. Or was that the other one? Better. That's nice. Saber would be nice, actually. Chips. We in there. We in there, folks. We in there. Okay.
dexterity. Not gonna complain about that. Zinglon donated $30 toward Kirby Superstar's second gourmet race. Let's feed them kids. Okay, let's feed them kids. Thank you, Zinglon. Apologize, that was like 7 minutes ago. You, I don't have anything for you. Oh, well, I guess I do have something for you. Laser to the face.
A lot more practice than last time, for sure. Man, that was super, super brutal.
Honestly, having one of the shields this early, I don't know, I think something we've forgotten or two would be nice. That upgrade. Anything else? My list. I guess my list would go a red lander, a gun, and then a saber. That's my top three of would like to have. Who's gonna be the next boss? Because I don't know who it is. Normally it's supposed to be Fleepa, but... For this stage, the second one. Shredeye, thanks. Power just wants me to have a miserable time playing this game. Find out. Please don't be Red Optimon. I mean, it's got the Optimon floor, right? The Green Optimon floor? Oh, it's this guy. Yeah. Let's see if he can get this.
the most dangerous enemy in the game are those broken claws. They do so much damage. It's ridiculous. I should go pick up that laser. What's going on? Game champion, it is a TGL. Is there? It's a small area. Should be the map. Oh, yeah, more enemy areas. Boss takes me out. I'm gonna just sit here and tank it. I can. For grenades. Going on over there. backwards shot. Come on. Ow, that hurt.
It's a good time to take a break here. Stretch your legs.
Bathroom if you have to. Just relax. No, never mind. Oh, please. What kind of... Oh, what a rude stage. Like that. Wee. Ow, man. Music, on the other hand, jamming. Who's the boss this time? Dragons, 73 98, thank you for the 26 months of your prime sub. Ow. Ow, right in the face. Thank you. I'm starting to be mean.
Yeah.
Make my life somewhat a little easier. I have enemy racers. I don't gotta sometimes want to save them, but
gotta use them to survive.
Marathon Theology.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
I don't have anything that breaks the lasers. So I'm just gonna be by those lasers. Oh. Except it has a lot less health and it died really fast. Alright, I'll take that. Weapon donated $25 towards Archipelagan, no, randomizer death link. Gotta feed dead kids while on the archipelago. Something wicked this way must come. Thank you, weapon, for the 25. Yes, weapon, I know I own you and a YAML still. Sorry, I'll get that over to you. Another hand. Yes, owe you. Owe you a YAML. Can I? No, I cannot. I'll come back to that.
It's not necessary, but, you know. Never know what I have. Ooh, there's a W. Going down. Hope you all are enjoying Thanksgiving. What is having a very small Thanksgiving dinner? Gonna be turkey, Brussels sprouts, and stuffing. What are y'all's favorite sides? Wanted to make green bean casserole, but I didn't want to make too much food. It's just two people. Favorite side, all of them. Yeah. I can wholeheartedly agree with you. I need the front laser. I need the saber. Super, super hard without it. Well, not super hard, but annoyingly hard, I guess you could say. Stuffing, mashed potato, homemade pink corn. Unless it's like the crab. I mean, if I can't beat that one, how am I beat the other one? Never mind. I don't know how that happened. Waffles. Potato pancake? Mm, that sounds good to eat. What's the mini boss then? Which is nice. Hey, thank you for moving quarters in. Thank you. I was looking for how to open the corridor. Chaser weapon. That's alright. Let's do 14 while we're here. Might as well. Thank you, Team Kills. Happy holidays to you. About 20, 25 minutes left. Let's see how far I can get. I can always bet probably the first hour, or first half hour, 40 minutes on a different seed. Which is really rough. No chips, no damage. Hard boss, I guess. Let's just show how bad it is. Oh, I touched it. Oh, God. It took like half my health. So dumb. Something good. Must have been before I went to the bus room, that's right. Down here? Hey, it is down here. No. I don't know. Why is the blue one stronger than the red one? I don't understand. Oh. then I can tell you.
Four.
I feel like I've done this stage already. Have a gun yet. The gun upgrade. Our bus for today. Oh boy, you, my. Not hard, just and nothing good to deal damage. Oh, never mind, you're dead. Laser still does damage, I guess. I am so excited. $400 means I could get up to $800. Yay! If I could find that place. Which way do I have to go? I have to go up and to the left. Or just up. Let's go get our 120 lander guy. I don't know where he is, but I'm behind him. Probably haven't mentioned this before, but this is actually the third iteration of EGL Rando. Prone to soft locking, so. No, this is 6. Let's go to 5 first. Nothing really matters. Let's go all the way up to the right then. There, left. So, yeah, so this is like the third attempt that somebody made a rando, so I guess there's. Other ones were kind of interesting. Up getting so many chips. I don't know if the number of weapons were balanced because you'd be missing a bunch. A while ago. 15 Wellmere. What could go wrong other than dying and having to walk back there? Oh, eyes. Eyes are the worst. These enemies are the worst. They absorb your bullets, and the only way to kill them is to touch them, so kind of just get yourself in bad spots sometimes. Trying to deal with them at the same time. I don't have fireball. Good lord. I didn't disappear, I was worried. I was like, how did that eye not die? The Windbliss! Thank you for the 6 months. Nobody should go hungry, that is correct. Nobody should go hungry. Let me just try to rush over the other corridor and do that, and then we're caught. Of mushrooms. A lot of mushrooms. Look at them dancing mushrooms. They're dancing. Mushrooms aren't that bad. Oh boy. Something I didn't want to see. I'll just give it a shot. Anyway, looks like we're real good. At least I have enemy erasers as well, so. Oh. Wow, I got melted. Yeah, that was good. I can snap it off here. Thank you all for watching. My pleasure to start off Feed the Kids. Next we'll have up there doing Pokemon Stadium 2. So I hope y'all have a great Thanksgiving, great holiday. Eat plenty, and let's feed the kids.